Pharma companies are promoting drugs directly to patients through awareness programs. They are engaging actually patients, although they don't promote drugs directly to patients. I'm assuming in such situations where you're doing awareness programs, it complicates the picture to some extent. So, how careful do or what care do companies need to take while running such patient awareness programs and directed towards the patient itself?
So actually, it's not complicated. What is the awareness about? The awareness has to be about the disease. So if you're creating awareness about a medical condition or a disease, okay, good. It's for the public at large to know. The problem is that this is just if that is being used only as a garb to advertise the product, that is not allowed. I mean, I'm giving you a very black and white answer. The law says that you cannot advertise prescription drugs to patients or the public at large, even non-prescription drugs only under special permissions. If that is the case, all awareness campaigns can have your company branding, but cannot have the product branding. It cannot have a drug mentioned or dosage mentioned, no, because it's up for the public at large. Unless you have specific permissions for non-prescription drugs to be displayed on a banner, that's a different thing. But those permissions have to be very, very specific.